Imagine you being stripped naked, ringed with tires, showered with petrol, and you being set ablaze. Imagine the pain, torment, and suffering you will be going through. This is purely barbaric. I will call it human stupidity with impunity, the wild beast, mob justice, the mild fist, mob justice. Boils my blood into magma, hurts my soul like a nightmare, and drains my tears flowing helter-skelter like the River Nile. This beast is gradually gaining grounds in our motherland Ghana. Here we are in the year 2017, stuck in the problems and menaces of the 1950s. A system that works for the corrupt and famous. Nothing for the commoners but hunger, hatred, and prejudice. All men are created equal, but mob justice, lynching, and vigilantism. This is purely inhuman and unfair. Mob justice scrutinizes and disgracefully hands over a coffin to its victims, and anybody can be a victim. As the saying goes, justice hurried is justice buried. My people, why take the law onto your own hands?